produced in the animals or urea, uric acid, ammonia, guanine, cytosine, just I told you the allantoin. In some organisms, that is trimethyl amine oxide, TAMO, that is called as trimethyl, that is in the case of fishes, trimethyl amine oxide. Okay, so these are the main excretory products which are produced in the organisms. Okay, now how these excretory products are produced? So these excretory products are nothing but the nitrogenous compounds, right? So nitrogen based compounds in the food are nothing but proteins. So the proteins, that is proteins. So proteins are made up of amino acids. Okay, proteins are made up of amino acids, different types of amino acids. So amino acids are nothing but the, they consist of the amine group. Okay, they consist of amine group. So in the same way, proteins as well as the nucleic acid bases, you know, nucleic acid bases. So what are the nucleic acid bases? Nucleic acid bases are, you know, purines and pyrimidines, that is purines and pyrimidines. So MMA andulo they are adenine, cytosine, guanine, uracil and thiamine. So these are the nitrogen compounds. Okay, so they also consist of this amine group. Okay, so now this amine group is very harmful to be stored in the blood, so it should be expelled outside. Okay, so this amine group in some organisms it is expelled outside in the form of ammonia, in some organisms it is expelled outside in the form of uric acid, and in some organisms it is expelled outside in the form of urea. So based upon the releasing of the excretory product, the animals are divided as the ammonotelic, ureotelic and uricotelic animals. Okay, so this whole process takes place in the vertebrates, that is in the structures, that is liver. So just now I told you liver, the ornithine cycle takes place. So the through the ornithine cycle, the harmful ammonia is converted into urea, which is less toxic and will be stored temporarily in the excretory organs. Okay, so this is about the excretory products and the in the different animals. And just now, that is these three are common, that is urea, uric acid and ammonia, we will observe in the all organisms. Guanine and cytosine, which is seen in the arthropoda, that is invertebrate animals. Allantois also seen in the birds, in some arthropoda animals, aquatic animals. And trimethyl amine oxide, which is seen in the case of the aquatic organisms, aquatic vertebrates like fishes. Okay, so these are the main excretory products produced by the organisms.